It represents what this country is about in terms of packaging. We lead the world. We are the, you know, the world leaders as far as packaging design and packaging production is concerned.
All the hard work that you put in for to be recognised to be by someone else apart from you or the company you work for is a huge proud moment, absolutely.
Small companies, they don't have to be big, can make a real difference and can change what's going on in the industry.
The ones who are going to win have done a lot. There are some really outstanding companies and there's some big risks being taken, big investments being made, and those are paying off, and people should be proud of that.
It's very important for people to show innovation and to show what packaging really can do.
Last year was great and I was pleasantly surprised actually with some of the quality. This year it's even better, we've got some cracking things that have come through.
It's important that the industry has something that, you know, creative teams and packaging producers can aim for. And this is an award which, you know, genuinely people do want to win. They aspire to win these awards.
In these awards are people who are taking risks, who are changing their views about what can and cannot happen, and are doing it with great innovation.
They want to judge because I think they would like to be associated with the most prestigious packaging awards in the country, if not probably in Europe.
Some really, really beautiful, well thought through creative ideas that beautifully present the product and also will be really easy for customers to use and also to dispose of as well. So it's the whole thing has been really, really well thought through.
You have to put your products forward for these awards if you want to win something, and you absolutely have to if you want to be recognised as a packaging company.
If you win a packaging award, it really puts you at the forefront of people who are good in their industry and in their sector. And that must be good, and it must give confidence to your customers. And that's an important bit.